Now listen carefully. I'm the C-A-S-A, the N-O-V-A, the rest is F-L-Y.
I go by the code of the Doctor of the Mix, and these reasons I shall tell you why.
See, I'm 6'1"
and I'm tons of fun, and I guess you agree.
I've got more clothes than Muhammad Ali, and I dress so viciously, I've got body.
Q, it's Bond.
Morning, 007. Mission successful?
Yeah, listen, I'm still in one piece, but listen, I just spoke to M. Has he gone insane?
No, it's quite simple, really.
All right.
Heat signature recognition, most likely.
Okay.
Well, you see, we already know that satellites with
infrared heat sensors can detect a nuclear missile in
flight by its tail fire.
Someone can now locate
an ordinary tin of talcum
powder in exactly the same way with an infrared telescopic sight. With smoke screen, oil slick, rear bulletproof screen, and left and right front wing machine guns.
Dissolves all metals.
Felix, listen, they've both gone nuts. Get me the first plane to the Babooey Islands.
You got it, Jimmy.
How long until blastoff? What? Now you listen to me. I want blastoff in 1 hour, you hear me? 1 hour!
Blastoff in 1 hour.
There's an intruder on the island.
I think it's Bond.
Bond? Impossible. Now you listen to me. Get every man we've got, get out there and kill him. In 1 hour, mankind will be mankind. And there is nothing that anyone can do about it.
We'll be right back.
Time to say goodbye, my dear. Right up the ass.
Moses, did he get away? I can't trust any of you to do the job I ask. That's it. No astronauts. I am going into space on my own. And I will have a little surprise for Bond if he ever gets near us.
Approaching, sir.
Good. Get ready for my signal.